going to?
Allow me. Someone's gotta do it.
I'll go.
Going to? identified. Enemy in range. Preparing to intercept. Initiating tactical analysis.
An aerial enemy. And it's huge. Is that a bomber?
You see that, Ogata? Looks familiar, right?
Oh, that interstellar development stuff we saw. Back in the dead kaiju.
Yeah. Can we get any more info out of the Sentinel computers?
Wait, I think I've seen this. The command ship had some data on this trilobite guy. Hold on. Looks like we're seeing a Terra carrier. It's a transport craft for carrying resources.
Okay, but what's it carrying? This thing's gotta be more than just a big-ass turnip truck.
It says here it can take atmospheric movement and re-entry. The hull's surrounded by magnetic repulsion.
A magnetic field? So, like, it'll deflect our shots?
We don't know anything about its payload, but it seems hell-bent on delivering it.
Whatever the hell it is, it ain't gonna be fun. Let's take it out before it can drop the goods.
Thank you.
How's the sentinel? Any chances.
Got a target on my back.
I guess these ghosts don't like me. I'll make it work.
What to do?
Now.
they're finished. Yes! No room for hesitation. Here goes. How was that? Target destroyed.
Confirmed termination of Terra Carrier Dymo signature. Warning. Dymo signatures identified. Enemy in range. Preparing to intercept. Initiating tactical analysis.
Hijiyama-kun, use the phase plasma EMP. The flying kaiju will lose control and drop out of the sky. If you get surrounded, it's a good fallback.
Good for me, but what about the city? How's the sentinel? Don't waste any chances. They're like any other.
I can do this. This isn't so hard. This is all pretty freaky.
turn now. Fall. That work? I'll try.
Get bent!
This could get a target.
10.
Confirm termination of Terra Carrier Dymo signature.
Yes! Aegis activation confirmed. The terminal is now completely sealed off.
We did it.
They've changed targets. The next terminal is just over there.
They're already on the move.
Can't even let us catch our breath, huh?
I haven't hit my operating limit yet, but I'll be dismounting the Sentinel temporarily.
Whoa, hey, then who's taking point?
We don't need orders to kick some ass. Sentinel, activate. You can relax, kids. I'm back in the fight.
I won't be long. I'll leave the rest to you.
Fine then. Let's roll,
Guess we pushed them back.
That really was a workout.
No problem. Okay. Okay, got it.
Generation Sentinels are more heavily armed than other models, but also more heavy in general. They're well over 2,000 tons, so careful where you step. Don't want to crash through some underground structure.
The fusion reactor on it is pretty heavy, but its energy output is off the charts, enough that it can power a plasma arc fusion cutter. Once you know how to use that, you'll be slicing up kaiju like a knife through butter.
Their original purpose was to break down massive pillars for high-rise buildings. Of course they'd be heavy. Is it just me, or is my robot a little slower than everyone else's? But in a close-quarters fight, that 1,300-ton grip strength will come in handy.
Second-generation models are linked to a squad of support units, too. They'll respond to distress calls. If you can figure out the best time to use them, you might just turn the tides of battle.
I don't know if I can remember all that.
Thank you. 集中するんだ。集中するのよ。力を貸して。やっつけた。考えるんだ。 So hard.
I'll just...
I can't join.
Juro, are you okay?
They just knocked out my sensor pod, that's all. I can still fight back. I'll protect you. Just like Izumi did.
I've gotta do this. We can do this.
This is all pretty freaky.
Down and I can help. number 14.
Not throwing away my shot. Any threat range. Leave it to me. Did I get it? Got one.
Termination of enemy signals confirmed. Aegis activated. Terminal closure complete. Surrounding 2 kilometer area now fully secure. Ending tactical analysis.
Oh, jeez. That's not good. I found Miwa-chan with the drone. You found her? Oh, that's a relief. No, listen. Miwa-chan's heading right for the next terminal. What? Miwako, what are you doing? That girl has no sense of direction. We can't just leave her. I'm gonna go meet up with her. We'll make sure she runs somewhere safer. We're counting on you.
Where's Kisaragi?
Well...
Kisaragi, what's your... Kisaragi, the girl is...
I know. I'll get back to the battle once Miwa goes safe. We did it.
Let's keep it going. We're all surviving.